Tomo firing them at you that way, and that great bowler Lillee coming in with better control than Tomo. But Tomo was a problem, you see. They never knew when they were going to get one of their heads or one of their toes. But they knew Lillee was going to be fairly consistent in keeping the length. But Tomo was just a fire eater. He just loved bowling fast, and he was.